Metro police are investigating a person who was hit and killed while walking last night on Indy's near Northwest side. Police say this happened just before 10 p.m. near West 10th and North Centennial streets. Police say one man stepped off of a street corner and was hit by the wheels of a truck turning east on 10th Street. The victim was in critical condition when they were taken to the hospital, but later died. The driver at the truck did stay at the scene to talk with police.